Familiar face is coming back to The Daily Show. Jon Stewart, the star of the political satire program on Comedy Central for 16 years, announced he will return to the anchor seat. Beginning February 12th, Stewart will host on Mondays, while a revolving cast will host the rest of the time. Stewart will also serve as an executive producer. The show has not had a permanent host since Trevor Noah left last year.